In New Hope, single-family homes are proposed for a city not used to new home construction. This week, the New Hope City Council approved the rezoning of a site north of the New Hope Ice Arena. The land is owned by the city and has been vacant for many years. A developer has agreed to buy the site and build 32 single-family homes in a new neighborhood called Windsor Ridge. The city believes the project will help diversify its housing stock and help meet a need for more move-up housing.